Hello, chaps, and welcome back to Bloodborne, episode number 40. It's looking like this is going to be our final episode, too. Oh, what do we got here? No, just a dead body from the big thing I had to kill. So we are back at the Grand Cathedral towards the start of the DLC. I do believe that we have acquired the item, Lawrence's skull or something, that's going to allow us to fight this guy. Oh, yes, looks like it. We got a cutscene. Hello? Wake up! You just taking a nap? There you are. You need to eat something. You are looking famished. You can see all your ribs and your little flamey bits. So this boss is just going to be like a really souped up cleric beast, if memory serves, with some really mean fire mechanics. Oof, yeah, that looks painful. You're just like all on fire and shit. Alright. Don't really remember how to do this at all, so... Ouch! What the fuck? Alright. So, big arm goes into the ground. Do not run in. That nearly killed me. Alright. And that doesn't do much damage at all. Ow, jeez. Jeez, buddy. Fuck. Oh my god. Alright. So we're figuring out his moveset. Great personal sacrifice. Could have gone for a visceral there, but I missed it. All good though, we got in some solid damage. Dodge. Rebuff and heal. Fortunately, that's all we could get done there. Trading with him pretty well, actually. This isn't going terrible. Back it up. That looks like an explosion? No, just a self buff. Alright, so that's phase two, I suppose. Ow. Just gonna try and get in close where we were, go back to trading. Oh no, this is a grab. That was a bad mistake. Okay, I think we're gonna live, though. We're gonna live. That stun lasts for days. Heal it up. Get back in. Yes! Fuck you, asshole. Get dunked. Stupid big fuzzy arm. If I could just get off of Power R2, I'd be so happy. Oh, somehow we didn't die there. Not complaining. And now he has no legs. Oh shit, we need to back it on up. Need to back it on up. Bad time to heal, really bad time to heal. Back it on up again. Just bait out a melee attack. Just go in and trade. Not good, not good, not good. Shit. Okay. Solid first attempt for a really challenging boss. I feel like I got his move set down. Alright, chaps, here we go. Round two. Buff up the old Ludwig. I'm gonna get those souls. Pick up my pride. gonna go with that same strat of getting in close and R1-ing. Okay, not working as well this time, but you know, such is life. Good dodge. Here we go, now we're trading. Now we're trading. Look at that. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Phase one. Let's just top it off, play it safe. Ooh, that's quite the reach you have there, sir. Good dodge. Oh, what are you? Did you fall down? Did you fall down, big guy? Oh, you're so clumsy. Bet all that lava's slippery. Just gonna try and rebuff in his crotch. Heal it up. Okay, if you could stop doing that. Heal up one more time. Oh, I hope that's not the explosion. Nope, we fine. We Gucci. Let's get some shots in here while he's having a time with himself. Come on, power. There it is. And another power. Got it. Heal it up. I'm gonna try and play this safer this time. Just gonna try and choose my power R2s. Aw, you like Kellogg's. Ow. Back it up. Heal up. Buff up. Nice and easy. Oh. Well, okay, so that's a new combo. What was that, 7 attacks? Alright guys, I'll see you back here. Round 3. Fight! Buff it up. Gonna go grab my blood echoes. Good attack. This isn't too scary. Just hard to get down that moveset in phase 3 because it takes a bloody long to get there. I missed. Sucka. Taking my health back, if you don't mind, sir. Nope. Not this time. Give me back my health. God, recovery makes this fight so much easier. Heal it up. Cool. Thought we were going to. Trying to get off the power. Nice, nailed it. Fucking nailed it. Fuck, a little stamina back. Just hit him in the big, stupid, fuzzy arm. Uh-oh. Shit. Well, a little over-aggressive that time. But that's fine. We needed a death montage, a proper one in this series. Alright, round number 4. No, thank you, I don't want to get hit by that. I'm going to take my echoes back. And we're just going to do the same thing we've been doing, just get right on him and trade. Holy God, that ability hits hard. I don't want to die like this. No, get away. Here, we get. Ow. Alright. Thought that was the end of it. Let's just get in and do some trading. There we go. Good old-fashioned trading. Heal up while we get some stamina. Give him a little jabby in the arm. That does shockingly little damage. Looks like it's gonna hurt so bad, but it just doesn't really do shit. Oh, come on. That's unfortunate. Alright, let's just heal and buff. You gotta hit your fuzzy arm. You don't like that. Big dick. Big old dick. Yeah. Right in your fuzzies. Come on. You're right in the big fuzzy. Oh, God. This guy does not like to let you be at range. He really punishes you for it. Shit. Shit. Well, that was embarrassing. I'm trying not locking onto him here. It just messes me up. Asshole. Oh my lord. I'm really not sure what the best strat here is, guys. I do not know. Have your little tantrum. What up? Buff it up. Back it up. Come over here. I'm not gonna fight you in the lava. That's as close as it gets, chaps. That's as close as it gets. Holy crap, my heart is beaten. And we got the Beast's Embrace. Really, really, really cool rune. It actually changes your full-on appearance into like beast mode. And if you have the Beast Claws equipped, it gives them a whole new move set. And I want to do a whole playthrough like that, but that's it's a whole different thing. Whew. All right, let me just grab a defibrillator, get my heart to go back to normal, and I'll see you guys in a second. Alrighty, chaps, we are back. Time for the last boss of the DLC, the Orphan of Kos, I believe he is called. Or it is called. Yeah, alright. I think we get a cutscene for this. Yes, we do. Is that thing? Ooh. Is that Kos? This is his orphan? Or its orphan? Ooh, gnarly. On second thought, that looks like it smells bad. I'm just gonna leave. are you sad? I don't know if you guys could hear that, but it was crying. Alright, let's do this. Come at me with your fucking shrimp. I beat you before. You're not that scary. Ooh, ooh, okay. Alright. Just getting down the moveset for a second. Just dancing with him. Ow. Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. Well, alright. So we got it down to about 95%. It's a great first attempt. Alright, round two. Now this is gonna be just one brutal episode of death after death. God. Fucking shrimp. Got it. Nice. Good damage there, pal. On his part is... Are you fucking kidding me? On his part as well. Good damage. Alright, well, we're making progress. Going down to about 85 there. Alright, attempt number 3. It doesn't seem like I'm going to be able to trade with him like I did with the last boss. I'm going to have to be, far more tactful with my engagements. Oh my god, fuck off, bruh. Just give me a moment. Focus on dodges more than anything. Ow. Bear in mind that I've only ever done this fight once. Okay, that does stagger him, which is super good to know. Oh, come on. Alright, feeling better. Learning shit. Alright. That's a thing. Presumably does stuff. That's a thing that just does damage. Alright. I should have got a midair there. So power R2s, when able to get them off, seem to be very effective. Oh, come on, you dickhead. Just need to... There we go. Ooh, missed. Shouldn't have gone for that attack, but it's fine, it worked out. Get it! Get it! Oh, got him right in range, perfect. Shit, I'm burning through blood vials too fast. That's not good. Get out. Buff up. Jump behind him. And get off the power R2 combo. Alright, that's phase 2. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, that's fine. I don't know what's happening, but it's fine. Does not seem to care as much about getting power R2 in phase 2. Give me some health back for it. Oh! Fuck! I can be able to heal up here? Yes. What's going on? I really need to get my health back here. Not over yet. Alright. Well, I found a strat for phase 1. Now we just gotta practice phase 2.
We're in control.
that fight was intense. Wow, that must have been like 15 or 20 attempts, it felt like. God, I couldn't even talk in there. I think I'm just gonna put some music over the final attempts because that required all of my concentration. Anywho, so we finally got that done. Let's head off to do Garmin. Actually, before we do Garmin, let's go see if that invader that keeps attacking us in the DLC, the one that killed Simon, is in his cell. I think we can fight him or something. All right, let's jump cut over there. Oh, what's this? Ah, there is something to do here. Hello. Bring it on, bitch. I just fought the orphan. I can take your furry ass. That's not a great place to fight him, though. All right, we can just trade. That works for me. Maybe. Jeez. There we go. I haven't parried anything in a while. Ah, that was fun. Now I think we get his helmet. Nice. So this is his cell down here, I guess. So now we can. All right, yeah, that's the one we got from Simon, the key.
Never entertained a guest before. Are you going to kill me?
Does that answer your question?
Don't kill me. As if to right your wrongs. Nothing changes. Such is the nature of man.
Yeah. I hope that was all his dialogue. I didn't think I was going to hit him with Evelyn. All right, he's dead. I thought we got his weapon from killing him. Oh, okay. Here we go. The bloodletter. What's that big spiky mace he uses? There's still three locked doors, but I don't have the keys for them, and I'm ready to wrap up this DLC. I feel like we've completed it, even if we missed a few minor details. So let's go do Garmin. All right, chaps, here we are back in the Hunter's Dream. Nothing left to do but fight Garmin and the hidden last boss. So before we go into his room and start the fight, we are going to go into our inventory. Go all the way down to our one-third umbilical cords, and we need to consume three of these. By doing that, after the Garmin fight, we'll get a hidden optional fight. Two and three. There we go. And you do get three insight for consuming those, so just a little bonus. And here's Garmin. Oh, I love this fight. So sad to wrap up this Let's Play, but I'm ready to start something new as well, so. What's up, buddy?
Good hunter. You've done well. The night
Thank you.
is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun.
You That's some bold
will be
talk.
Freed from this terrible hunter's dream.
Submit my life? Yeah, I kind of like the hunter's dream. Kind of like your wheelchair, too. I think I'm gonna take that. And your scythe.
Dear, oh dear. What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream?
All three, really.
Oh, it doesn't matter. always comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes.
Sound pretty confident there, buddy.
Tonight, Gehrman joins the hunt.
Tonight, Gehrman is the hunted. Woo! But you are a badass. No denying that. Alright, let me just get my bearings. I haven't done this fight in a while. You get blood bullets, gonna be going for a lot of parries here. Ow. Damn. Get out from behind there. Ooh. Don't worry, I'll get it. Ugh. Can I get a parry, please? Bloody hell. Alright. Gonna switch up the strategy. I can't seem to get a parry off for some reason. Usually I don't have trouble parrying Gehrman. But whatever. Oh, come on, bro. Come on. Alright, asshole. Time to trade. Getting real sick of your shenanigans. Jeez, Gehrman. Calm down, bro. I'm not feeling good about this attempt at all. I'm playing crappy. So used to fighting Orphan. I'm definitely gonna play it out, but I don't mind doing multiple attempts on Gehrman. It's one of my favorite fights. There we go. Alright, we got one. Starting to get it. Go. Alright, we're warming up. Kinda hope we don't get it this attempt. Yeah, big old AoE. Phase 2. He does more damage, has increased range. The usual jazz. I'm just gonna keep warming up on my parries. Ooh! What a badass. Oh gosh, I gotta stop trying for those ones. I just need to hop backwards. Let me bounce. Oop. Alright, buddy. Let's try this again. Ooh. go. I got some work done. Aw, alright, alright. Let you do your thing. Hunter's respect. I'll let you charge up. Come on, hurry up, son. You can get a lot of free damage in there. Oh. Well, all right then. Ah. No freaking projectiles. Bloody hell. Come on, dude. Come on. What is this? All right. I'm not feeling good about this one either. Felt like a good parry, but that's fine. No big deal. Let's rebuff our weapon. And get some blood bullets and top off. You dick. Go. Felt like a good parry again. Whatever, that's fine. There we go, that'll work. Going for damage here. Sick of Garen's shit. Nope. No, you don't. There we are. He's probably going for a new phase soon. Yes. No. Uh-oh. Let's rebuff. Good timing. We are. Alright, we finally got our parries down for the Garen fight. That feels good, man. Evelyn, finish it off for us, baby girl. The night and the dream were long, my friend. And you were a pimp in the end. Now we're getting this cutscene and this boss fight because we consumed those three umbilical cords that we collected so painstakingly throughout the campaign. Ugh. Yeah, I ain't having none of that. Maybe Garen let you hug him, but not me. Alright, we're gonna go big Ludwig for this, and it's worth noting that we do not get to top off our blood vials for this fight. Here we go. Not good. We need to get in close. Let's do some trading. Oh, shit. Alright, alright. We're gonna have to play a little bit more tactfully than that. should have connected.
Stab.
To the chest there. Alright, we need to get our health back here from recovery. That went very well. Don't recall what's happening. There we go, just gotta get our health back from recovery. Queue up another one. And look at that, easy peasy. Damn it. Should go for R1s there. Yes, finish it. Finish it! Alright, and that's Moon Crescents, guys. It's a pretty easy fight. It's a little gimmicky. Nightmare slain. 230,000 blood echoes for that. And now we get the hidden special cutscene where we have ascended.
Are you cold?
A little. I'm like a slug now. Can you knit me a sweater?
Oh, good hunter.
Well, that's it. So I guess the predominant theory there is that we sort of took the Moon Presence's power and ascended to one of their, to their level of existence. And we're sort of like a demigod now or something. That's my understanding, at least. If I'm wrong, please correct me, because I sure as shit don't understand on my own. It's just what I've read online. But let's let these credits roll, guys. And I want to thank you all so much for watching. I've really enjoyed making this Let's Play. I love this game, and if you find that you enjoy my content, please let me know, and maybe we'll do some more Bloodborne in the future. Alright, thanks guys. I will see you next time. Peace!
Signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
All right, chaps, here we are in New Game Plus. I'm not going to be starting for real right now, but if y'all would like to see a Burial Scythe playthrough in New Game Plus, now that we have just unlocked it by killing Garamond, let me know in the comments below, and I will strongly consider doing that if people want to see it. Alright, thanks guys. Peace.